Oh, Torres Ingram, stepping up combine in Prattville, Alabama. Fastest man out here. Tell me about your experience.
It was really fun out here.
What separates you from other players at your position?
Once again, I'm the fastest man again. My catching ability and my jumping ability.
And what are some of your offseason goals?
Some of my offseason goals to get stronger, get even more faster, and get my hands better.
And what are three or four colleges you're interested in right now?
Three or four colleges, University of Connecticut, LSU, UCLA, and California Berkeley.
And what are some of the things you're going to look for in a school when you do make your decisions?
Great coaching staff, great tradition, and a passing offense.
All right, thank you very much.